What's poppin', fans? How you doing? I'm Dave here on Origin MC. Just gonna do a little PvP while I talk about some things. I'll probably get messed up and stop talking at times. Just bear with me here. We have a lot of information to cover. So since we quit playing Fade Cloud due to the various reasons discussed in the previous video, some things have happened. Daddy Mew, the owner of Fade Cloud, actually was hacked, and I know that's pretty crazy. We're actually gonna hop over here to Warped Halo, which is on the other side of that bridge. But the owner of Fade Cloud was hacked. A lot of the servers and hubs were blown up, which is pretty funny. And that is new. Also, there's some pretty crazy stuff going on right now with some other servers, but we'll talk about that in another video. Make sure to check out Faction News on YouTube. They discuss all the current faction news between all the mega servers, and it's kind of cool to keep up to date with. So I'll definitely link their channel down in the description for you guys to check out. So on to the topic of this video. What server next? I understand a lot of you guys want me to play with you guys, play on the different servers that you folks play, and I definitely want to be trying that. I'm trying to stay away from certain servers, but whatever it takes to make my fans enjoy the videos more, I'm willing to do. So here we go. The decisions we have to make. Do we play Mine Age Faction Lava Reset? Do we play the Archon? Do we play Psycho PvP? Or do we play the Desteria Factions Reset? So there's a lot of decisions to make here, and I'll kind of just go over the general advantages of each server and why we would want to play them. So Desteria, for the stardom, it's more of an RPG Minecraft experience. It's a little bit different, and it offers you the ability to use in-game money to purchase ranks and level up to use spawners. You cannot use spawners when you first join the server, and that's kind of a downside, but you get ranks for free if you just make a huge farm. So that's pretty cool to think about. Now, Mine Age Lava. It's going to be like any other lava server with dispenser fill and cannons, but it's Mine Age. The PvP experience is there, and the noobs are also there. It's a lot of fun, and my faction may want to play that. Also, we have Psycho PvP, which is the headhunting server owned by Creeper's Edge. It's a little bit different. You sell player heads to get money, and if you kill a player, you get 10% of their actual balance when you sell the head. So if a player has $1 million, you get $100,000 for selling their head. It's pretty cool, pretty different. Now, we also have the Archon. Now, this is the one I'm debating over the most because the Archon does offer that experience to provide a 500-episode series. It's been done. We have seen it done. Defield, Camping Rusher, etc. And that's something we are considering doing. I want to upload 2 faction videos a week, period. No excuses. And that is something we're going to continue to do. And I think our days for faction videos are going to be Tuesday and Saturday. And Hexit videos will be Monday and Thursday. So there you go, you guys know my schedule now. Every other day is just going to be filled with all kinds of fudging awesome stuff, from mini games to crazy experiences to funny moments to fails, whatever I feel like filling in those days with. We're going to try to stick with our daily upload schedule. So here we go, guys. Those are the servers, and once again, I'll list them: Mine Age Lava, Desteria Factions, Creeper's Edge's server Psycho PvP, or the Camping Rusher server Archon. So you guys let me know in the comments, slap out those likes, Falcon punch him if you have to. Let me know what you want me to play, and also keep telling me the servers that you guys like to play. Make sure you don't actually put the IP, because YouTube flags it as spam. Just say the name of the server. So if it's like OP Hub, just write OP Hub, because it's very easy for me to just go on Google and type in OP Hub and get the server. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Have a great day. Also, remember to slap and subscribe. Right, slap and subscribe, that's our new motto. So be sure to do that. Let all your friends know about the channel. We are going full time, and we're doing this for you because you guys have requested it. So here we go, guys. It's going to be a fun ride, and let's get into it.